SS Nomadic is a former tender of the White Star Line, launched on the 25th of April 1911 in Belfast, now on display in Belfast's Titanic quarter. She was built to transfer passengers and mail to and from RMS Olympic and RMS Titanic. She is the only surviving vessel designed by Thomas Andrews, who also designed those two ocean liners, and the only White Star Line vessel in existence today.